at the 50 lap. We're coming up later on tonight, but they're giving it all they got out there. Troy Burke wants to grab a win before that 50 lap, and he's going to clear the three on Mason McCollum. And now Burke Russo at 1 and 2, and that's going to catch the rest of the field. As Burke slowed down a little bit there, trying to get his gear back. That hung up the rest of the field and almost caused a big wreck behind him. You can tell there, Burke pretty anxious to finish this one off on time. Behind.